Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you still haven't subscribed, please subscribe for more amazing and tasty recipes. So today we are going to make a Maharashtrian chutney, that is of green sorrel, which we call Sukaisi chutney in Marathi. Along with these benefits, as it has a high dietary fiber, it prevents constipation and bloating and also fights against infections. It can be made in simple steps. So first, let's see what all ingredients do we need for this chutney. A tablespoon of jeera, 2 green chilies, a tablespoon of salt, asafoetida powder, and green sorrel leaves, which are washed the way I have shown in my previous video. And 2 teaspoons of chana dal, which are just washed and not soaked. First, we'll grind all the condiments together roughly and then add the sorrel leaves to them. This is the grainy consistency that we are looking for. You just need to grind it once, as we are going to mix the sorrel leaves in it again and grind it once more. You do not need to use a knife to cut the sorrel leaves. You can just tear them apart so the flavor is intact. After adding all the sorrel leaves, just give it a quick mix. Do not crush them. Keep a grainy consistency. So this is the consistency after grinding the chukka. So you use the switch on switch off method of the grinder. You do not directly grind it so that you get this grainy consistency. And because of the salt, the sorrel leaves retain its green color also. This is the perfect consistency of the chutney that we are looking for. Once the chutney is done, all we need to do is give it a nice spicy tadka to enhance its flavors. For the tadka, all we need is a pinch of asafoetida powder, a dried red chili, a teaspoon of turmeric powder, and a teaspoon of the mixture of condiments that I have mentioned in my previous video. To begin with, you heat the pan, add 1 or 2 teaspoons of oil, add all the ingredients together. Switch the flame off and add this tadka directly onto the chutney. Give it a quick mix and there you go, your Sukaisi chutney is ready to eat. I hope you all like this recipe. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.